Okay, guys, so what we're going to do now is some pink curls. Alright, so it's quite a modern way of pink curling. We're not going to be using any gel or anything like that. I'm going to build it up. Lots of pink curls, very nice for weddings and proms and things. Okay, so you can see there's still a few curls in there from the set that we did before. Ideally, you need to have some curl in there because it's just easier to do the pink curls. So I'll just put it up into a high bobble. And then we all I've done is just put just a normal bun ring there, and we're just going to pin it just to secure it in. Ideally you need this bobble nice and tight, but as you know, these blocks, it's a bit of a pain to get it nice and neat. So I'm just pinning just around the base just to give it just a bit of security. So what we're going to do now is we're going to take pieces from the ponytail. But what we're going to do is we need to work from the outside in, okay? So what I mean by the outside is the outside of the ponytail, okay? So we're going to work all the way around the outside of the ponytail, then we're going to work from the inside of the ponytail. So you need to take pieces about a centimetre thick, okay? And we're going to do pin curls. Now, ideally, guys, what we need is a bun ring the same kind of colour as what you would use as your model's hair or client's hair, either that or a wrap that we've used before, very similar colour, just so you can't see it as much, it's not as noticeable. Okay, so what we're going to do, we need these nice and sleek, so I'm just going to put just a teensy bit of serum. Okay, and then we're going to pin curl. Now, the easiest way to pin curl is a million and one ways to show you how to pin curl. Some people like to do it in like a barrel kind of curl to start with and then just roll it up, okay? Some people would like to do wrap it round fingers so you've got that instant circle and then roll it up, okay? So whatever's best for you, but we need to keep it quite flat. You can see it's quite flat, it's not like a barrel curl usually is. So it's quite flat, and we're going to roll it all the way up, and we're just going to pin it. Ideally, you need to pin it where the thicker piece is, straight into the bun ring. So you've got a nice flat curl there. So we're going to work all the way around the edge, and then we'll start in the middle once we've finished all the way around the edge. As you can see, guys, what I mean, you need ideally need something similar colour to the hair. But best thing to do if you've not got anything like that, the little gems that you can use, you can just pop them in there and it just disguises all that bun ring. So like I said earlier on, guys, we're going to work from the outside of the bubble, of the ponytail, should I say. I've still got a little bit of serum. My fingers, okay, and then we're gonna pin curl. Obviously, the more the thicker you take it, the thicker your curls are going to be. But the problem you have then is that it's hard then to get the curl flat. So you need to keep your sections that you're taking quite quite fine. If they do tend to just stick off the bun, just that little bit, all you need to do is just grab an invisible pin and just pin it. Just in there so that it can be a little bit flatter. Okay guys, so once you've gone all the way around the base, what we're going to do now is work from the inner part of the palmitage. You can see guys, I've worked right the way around the outer part, and then we've got all this inner part to work with. And what we're going to do is we're just going to fill in the gaps. Okay, so kind of like a brick set, we're going to, where there's a gap there, we're going to take a piece. Where there's a gap there, we're going to take a piece and cover it up there. out. If you did loads of little curls, obviously you could just work round the edge of this ponytail and then do more, another row of curls if you wanted to. I'm just going to do two. So depending on how many pin curls you actually want. Depends on what kind of style you get. But I'm just doing the two just because it's quickest.